Andre Vasilevsky, his first home start since April 29th. That was when Kyle Dubas' Toronto Maple Leafs defeated the Lightning in this building and ended their season. Twice last year with two different teams, the Winnipeg Jets and San Jose Sharks, but his third stop of the season was here in Tampa. As his team goes to work, a wrist shot saved by Jari. And Carlson picks it up behind the net. Gensel back down to Lightning ice. It's taken by Vasilevsky. Missed the first 20 games this season after back surgery. Turnover here. Gensel down low. A shot there. A stop by Vasilevsky. Out to center it comes for Erik Karlsson. Great chance there for the Pens.
Jake tried to surprise Vassie real quick and throw it five ball. The big cat, though, getting those big pads down.
Lust with a centering drive. Save Vasilevsky of Nick Perbix, and the Lightning are out the center. Here's Mikey H. Simon over the line. Center's in front. Hagel couldn't catch up to it. Now he's got it. Zarellia backhander. Jari to save. And Jari moves post to post to stop Hagel. Flutters back into the slot, and it's Letang pushing it to Nieto. Lost possession. Paul back in for the Bolts. Watched by Graves. Nick Paul centers. Bouncing atop the crease. Jari! A great stop in tight on Barry Boulay. Lightning pressuring again. Barry Boulay for Dahan. Kicked out by Jari and the rebound put wide. A lot of tests early on in this one. And Tampa right back to possession. Here's Braden Point to Kucherov in the high slot. Driven by Stamkos and blocker to side by Jari. Zahorna gets it out to safety in the neutral zone, and it's back down to Tampa ice where Erik Chernak picks it up. Stamkos, the captain of the Lightning, relays it down to the Penguin zone. It's Point back down for Stamkos. Shrugs off a check from Pettersson. Kucherov feeds Sergachev. His snapshot is handled by Jari. Bounces to the slot. Kucherov sticked off him by Pettersson. Back in tight. It bounces around from Stamkos. Oh, the Penguins are living on the edge to start this game as Gensel plays it deep. Stamkos right to it, and the Lightning sensing the Pens a bit off balance. Here comes Point. His shot is stopped by Jari.
This is where you need something. You're looking for a spark here. Grab momentum back on your side if you're the Pens.
Braden Point back down low. Hagel for Perbix. Back to Brandon Hagel. Leaves it for Kucherov. Swerves back to the line. He feeds Perbix with a shot. Jari, another great stop. Nearly lost possession. Somehow it comes back to him. He feeds Kucherov. Wrist it. That hit a body. Didn't get through. Perbix for Point. Kucherov atop the crease. Stamkos. Jari, another excellent stop. It's Hedman. He'll rip it. Jari got a piece with the glove. Well, it's a firing squad on Tristan Jari right now. Hedman shot, scores! Well, that was just a matter of time. All Lightning, and Stamkos gets a piece of that. It's 1-0 Tampa. He finds Sergachev. Kucherov shanks the shot. After that, Sorelli. Kucherov dishes it back to Sergachev. His snapper fought off by Jari. They score on the rebound. Tanner Janot whacks it in, and a power play goal for Tampa has them up 2-0. Deflects, kept in by Malkin at the line. Down low, it's Rust centering behind Gensel. Carlson's got it again. Over to Malkin. Rust whips it to the net. Save Vasilevsky. Back up top. Carlson. 50 seconds on the power play. He finds Malkin. Two power play goals on the year. Over to Gensel. Throws it in front. Save Gensel on the rebound. Stopped by Vasilevsky. Edman turns it over to Letang. And then he turned it over. Kucherov, not the guy you want in that area. Picks up the puck. Up top for Edman. Back for Kucherov. Jari gets across and gets a toe on it. Letang. Ahead for Crosby. Under a minute in the period. Last efforts for the Penguins to try to get back in this game in the first. Graves a shot and a save made by Vasilevsky.
Chase the game. So there's some people that get enough minutes. Some people that are getting too much. And see if you can settle in here in the second period.
Face-off win from Sidney Crosby starts off this second period. Penguins with work to be done. Down 2-0. Crosby able to rip one on goal there.
Because you're trying to change that score so quickly. You got to start playing with the puck. to start changing the tides of the game.
Bad turnover by Graves. Here comes Stamkos. Save, Jari. It's loose. And Malkin unable to clear it. Graves gets it back. Well, that's the exact opposite of what you said right there.
I didn't want to finish my sentence on that one.
Here's Vasilevsky back behind his own net as Hedman will launch it forward. He catches Kucherov. Cross ice, Stamkos. Nifty move, and Jari gets a toe on it. Back down behind the net. It rotates to Gensel. He feeds Carlson in the slot. Crosby on the backhand. Save with a glove, Vasilevsky. Crosby wins the draw. Russ Rister is turned aside by the stick of Vasilevsky.
This is where it's always tough because you have that icy in the faceoff. Okay, able to get some changes here. And it's that long change, right? In the second period, it's so difficult.
Bolts back in. Stamkos hands it off. Hedman, a shot, a save made by Jari. Flips it up in the air to the neutral zone.
Kucherov so slippery, like you mentioned, and he's got his hands close together. It doesn't look like he's going to shoot it hard. That thing just comes off hot.
Barré-Boulet centering, Jari acrobatic. Dehan up the wall for Janot. Gensel tries to take it away. It's Letang who does just that. Bounces to Jake Gensel. Rust for Gensel. Letang, one-timer, good save. Vasilevsky is best of the game. Carlson's got it again. Some good pressure here lately from the Pens. O'Connor, a shot saved by Vasilevsky. And the rebound rolls just wide of the net. Braden Point twisting and turning his way to Hedman. Across. It's Perbix handing it off to Kucherov. Pass knocked down. Gensel gets it to Crosby. He's gone. Sidney Crosby scores! And life from the captain who goes upstairs on Vasilevsky.
Well, that's what you want to see right there. Sidney Crosby in the open ice. Big boy gets going. He can take over a game.
Face-off win there. Here's Carlson. Pettersson, a one-timer save. Vasilevsky lost his stick, but he found the puck. It's still loose, though. Pettersson, 5.5 to go in the second. Nice up pass for Riley Smith. He's in the attacking end. Drops it for Malkin. Deja vu back to Smith. It's loose. O'Connor digging. And Vasilevsky hit by Gensel up the wall. Rust a shoulder into A.C. Mont. Gensel keeps it alive. Pettersson down low. Ross deflected in on Vasilevsky. He got it twice. Crosby line headed to the benches. The Malkin line hops over the boards, but not before the Bolts come back in. It's Kucherov. His pass knocked down. Letang pushes it forward. Pens may have a chance here. It's Malkin. O'Connor's with him. Malkin in front. O'Connor scores! Magic in game 100 for Drew O'Connor, and the Penguins have come all the way back and tied this game at 2.
And you left out a key part of that Geno story, that you were sitting in his stall first, so you already annoyed him.
Yeah, I already annoyed him. I was sitting in his stall, he comes in. No, up. But now you go back to that again, and you're going to have Letang and Ludvig, and I think Sully wants that physicality out there against the other team's top players.
Look out here, Jeff Carter across the arrow, back to Carter. He scores! Jeff Carter's first of the year and the perfect time for it. And the Penguins have come all the way back, and now they're in front for the first time tonight. Here's Erik Karlsson. His pass taken away by Perbix. Centers into the slot for Hagel. Wrist shot. Jari gets a piece, and oh my gosh, he kept it out.
What? Coming up with some wins and moments for possession. And they've been battling. They battle back in the game. They're battling for these loose pucks.
Jari, he's going for the empty net. Bouncing towards the goal. He scores! You have witnessed history. Tristan Jari becomes the first goaltender in Pittsburgh Penguins history to actually score a goal. Hedman's going to control. The Pittsburgh Penguins down 2-0, score 4 unanswered.